everybody to another episode of Skateline MED. How y'all niggas doing? I'ma fill you in. Just listen, we got you. The cricket team heads to the Big Apple to meet up with their head honcho Gons, who still kick flips like a kid with his shoes on the wrong feet. But he can still take a fall like a man and get his trick. I fucks with that. That whole team is good. Brad Crover is one of the steeziest niggas alive. Bobby Morris is there. But something that's just a little off about the motherfuckers is that Chubb Walker don't got his own board. And I would love, I would love to never say that again, nigga. Like, if I could just take it back, like how the niggas start snitching the first 48. You know, like, oh shit, I just gave my cousin up. Yunus Amrani don't piss me off, people. I'm not a fan of him anymore. Look at this, he's beaming. So he just makes sure that he does the hardest beat. I feel like a bitch because he can do this. I can't do this trick concentrating. We didn't label Yunus as this good. Like, we knew he was talented. He had a few fucking tricks. We knew he could turn shit up. But now he's like, you know what? Fuck y'all. Y'all gonna see me because I'm looking at y'all doing this fucking trick. Look at me, skateboard. I'm the shit. Dookie Stain. Unremovable. Even with bleach. This week's damn nigga. Toes on the nose. With a flip, I suppose. Goes to Kyle Lundquist, who did his damn thing. All right, people, we're gonna play a game of David Blaine magic shit. We're gonna let this man Malcolm fuck your head up real quick. Have you thinking your eyes is playing tricks on you and your mind's playing tricks on you? That's it. So do I get sued for that? Cause that's a song. Who the fuck is this man? Bring him forth. We must knight him. I don't know how they knight people. I've never knighted anyone. Cody Cepeda. Leaves his natural habitat, the barracks, for the first time ever. And has a street part. How was it out there? You know, the traffic and the trees and the breeze and people. Did it scare you? Did you look for Steve Bear and Eric Coffin? Oh shit, Steve Bear, where you at? Eric, Stevesy, help me. And they're just, oh, it's okay, Cody. You've been preparing for this. You see how we changed the barracks to make it look like the streets? You got this, Cody. And you're just like, yeah, my big droopy ass do got this shit. I look like Droopy. CJ Collins, people. Now this kid is amazing to be this young. He's a baby now, I'm telling you. His sperm skated to his mother's egg, did a bunch of faking on her uterus wall. And then 9 months later came out this thing that is wow. Cody Mack came out with his part T-1000. You goddamn right this nigga's a Terminator. Face piece missing and all, still moving after nigga. He just charges, no matter what, no matter how much people aren't paying attention. It's like the Terminator is sent to the future, but skateboarding just forgot about him. Like, oh shit, he's the reason why we 1 foot catch, but we don't know who's the leader of that. Huh, the reason why you think you wanna land with 1 foot, that's that man. That little pocket-sized legend, Cody Mack, that's that nigga. Type in Cody Mack switch tray. See the most spread eagle shit you done ever seen. It's almost X-rated. This is good night from another episode of Skateline MED. Episode of Skateline MED is done. Thank you for being here with me. Now I'm gonna leave you with something. Got a gift for you. Two links.